and corn and soybeans. We have some wheat planted out there and some oats, so we rotate all of those things. I'll put a little picture board up here for you to kind of tell if you've never seen peanuts and how they've done. I do have them a little bit out of order planted. I don't have a picture of that. This is the tine weeder, because just as soon as the peanuts begin to make a little crack, and he'll tell you more about that as we get around to the field, he begins to drive this tine weeder to disrupt the weed growth, help the weed control. When they're really green, they're not mature, you can't pick them yet, we begin to pull them up, and that's when we pick them off, and this really should be right here. That's when we pick them off green, and we boil them, and we sell them as boiled peanuts. We don't really ship those anywhere. They're green. They're very perishable. You can't do that. And that's a whole family operation. You bring everybody in. It's a very labor-intensive. We spend all day long and end up with a bushel of peanuts.